Welcome to Naga's Odelicious. In today's video, we're going to see the preparation of the healthy vegetarian cake, an ode to special relations in life. And this cake helps us to celebrate birthday and many other relationships. So this preparation and presentation was done by my co-sister. So let us look into the health benefits of wheat. Wheat controls obesity, prevents type 2 diabetes, prevents gallstones, promotes gastrointestinal health in women, protects against coronary diseases, improves body metabolism, reduces chronic inflammation, prevents breast cancer, prevents childhood asthma, and also is a cure for many postmenopausal disorders. Ingredients required: wheat flour 2 cups, jaggery powder 1/3 of a cup, curd 1 cup, milk 1 cup, vegetable oil 1 cup, salt 1/4 teaspoon, baking powder 1 teaspoon, baking soda 1/2 teaspoon, nuts for garnishing 1 cup, vanilla essence 1 teaspoon, and ghee 1 teaspoon for greasing the pan. So now this is the cup that's been used throughout the process for measurement. So 2 cups of the wheat flour, the jaggery powder 1/3 of the cups, and then milk 1 cup, curd 1 cup, vegetable oil 1 cup, nuts for garnishing, here we have taken cashews, and vanilla essence, and then here we have salt, and then baking soda and baking powder. So first take the wheat flour in a sieve, and then add the baking soda, baking powder, and salt. And sieve the contents gently so that no lumps are present in the wheat flour. So this process also ensures the even mixing of the salt, baking powder, and baking soda with the wheat flour. So once this step is done, take a mixer jar and add 1 cup of oil and 1 cup of the curd and the jaggery powder. So all these contents are blend into a mixer for 30 seconds. So after 30 seconds, mix the wheat flour with all the baking soda, salt, and baking powder which has been sieved and mixed into the existing ingredients in the mixer jar. And then add 1 cup of the milk, and to this add 1 teaspoon of the vanilla essence. And now again these contents are blend in a mixer jar for 30 seconds. So after 30 seconds, now check the batter consistency. So this is the consistency that has to be obtained after blending it in the mixer jar. And now take the pan that you're going to use for baking, add 1 teaspoon of ghee, and with help of a greasing spoon, grease the baking pan. After the greasing process is over, now add the prepared batter into the baking pan. So after adding the batter, add the nuts on the top of the batter. Don't mix the nuts, you just leave them like that after adding them. So once the cake is cooked, we can see that they look like garnished nuts. Now set the oven for 6 minutes. Keep the baking pan inside the oven switch on the oven. So after 6 minutes, we can see that the fluffy spongy cake is ready in the baking pan. Now take the baking pan outside, insert a knife and pull it out. If it's going to come without any particles stuck to it, it means that the cake is cooked perfectly. Yes, perfect. Now take a separate tray and tilt the baking pan with the cake on the tray. And now take second tray, tilt and place the tray on the cake, and together, that is tray 1, cake and tray 2, tilt it upside down so that the garnished nuts can be seen on the top. Yes, perfect. And now we can see that the cake is soft, fluffy, spongy and also delicious to eat. So soft, fluffy, spongy vegetarian cakes are ready. And this is totally incredible and such a nice recipe, and that can be prepared so simple within such a small amount of time is really good. Hope you liked the video and the recipe. Please try it, and if you get it, let me know in the comment section. And if you're watching the video for the first time, please subscribe, comment, share and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Until then, this is bye from Nagas Odelicious.